Hello everyone and welcome back to Pokémon Trading Card Game 2. Last time we beat the rather weak leader of the Psychic Fortress, which means this time we can go to the Colorless Altar to meet the most condescending players we have yet to meet. Oh yeah, this is an altar because, of course, in this country, card games not only national sport but also religion. So you have Kamau with three other clerics. Avery, your attention please. With three other clerics who protect the Colorless Altar. If your goal is to enter Great Rocket Castle, you must fight all three of us. Only by attending our approval will you earn the Great Rocket Colorless coin. We three require specific cards to be in your deck when challenging. When challenging, okay. Well, that's all you need to know. Come on, fight us. So, we will fight these guys here. Of course, you don't know which card they require, so the first time you talk to them, you won't have those cards, and then they will be really condescending. If you wish to fight against Mythes of Team Great Rocket's Colorless Altar, create a deck containing four double colorless energy cards. Then if you complete that requirement, you shall have your card battle. Fail to do so, however, and I will refuse your request. If you fill that criterion, let us begin the fight. No. I see fear enter your eyes. It's not fear, I just don't have the stupid cards because I didn't know which cards you would require me to have. So, but then again, I think being a cleric requires wisdom, not intelligence. So, let's actually load the gravity deck. Let's remove this one here. And let's modify it a little bit. So, let's first select it and let's view it. Let's put energy removal in here. I do that for a reason. We don't really need Professor Oak that badly, I think. Maybe we do, we'll see. Anyway, let's put the double colors energy card in there. We're probably not going to use them. That's how I usually deal with these requirements, just more or less ignore them. So, maybe one Diglett less. Guess we can afford that. Kind of want these guys here. Maybe we can remove this Machoke here. And anything else? Hitmonchan. Kind of like Hitmonchan. This other Hitmonchan doesn't strike me as being that good. This Hitmonlee is actually kind of a need too, but I don't really need it right now. And instead, let's do full heal. That's kind of nice, but it's not, again, it's not something we really need. Pokemon Trader. Yeah, I can remove one of those. And yeah, this should be it. So, not going to save that to the record machine. So here we go. Double colors, Angie. Do you have four in your deck yet? If you don't, I won't fight you. If you do, would you like to battle? Yes, I would like to battle Seth. Set aside six prize cards. Beat me and I'll give you a booster pack. Colorless Cleric this. Snorlax Blockade deck. Yeah, he has a stalling deck. He's got Snorlax, Chansey, Kangaskhan, Liquiting in his deck. So all the stallers. Looks like we're going to start with Diglett because we don't really have anything else. And we do actually start. So, and this is the reason why I choose a fighting deck. Because once I have a couple of these fighting Pokemon, these guys are just going to melt. So this was Recycle Energy, which is okay. I'm going to Hitmonchan, yeah, you're going to take a beating here, Seth. And the reason why I'm not going to use the double colors, the energy removal right now is because I want the energy removal for double colors energy. So let's tech up Hitmonchan and then let's murder you. There we go. That was easy. And here is Chansey. Oh yeah, energy removal, that's okay. I've got some, yeah. You're not going to use double edge. Forget it. So that's why we have energy removal in this deck here. And here we go. And yeah, this little guy here is going to kill Chansey in two hits. That's pretty solid, I'd say. So Hitmonchan can use some more energy cards. One more now. Here we go. There's Bill. Liquiting can actually attack us. That's something. Tongue wrap, and we're not paralyzed. Excellent. So yeah, Diglett is probably going to go down sooner or later, but we'll do some damage in the meantime. So oh, matchup. That's actually pretty good. So we could. No, I actually want to kill this one here first. So here we go. Energy removal? Nope, it's not going to do you any good. So let's see. Nope, still not paralyzed. So let's... Pokemon Trader. Kind of tempted to actually use a potion here. And let's sacrifice you. And let's get a Dugtrio. Dugtrio needs, I think, three energy cards to... Yeah, Slash needs three energy cards, so I could go for the kill now. And yeah, these guys here can't kill me in one round, or can they? No, they can't kill me next round, so I'm not going to evolve these guys right now. Instead, I'm going to do that next turn. So here we go. Full heal. That's quite convenient. Yeah, I can't retreat now because block path prevents me from doing so, but it doesn't really matter all that much. And neither does the fact that I'm paralyzed now. So, and here we go. Let's evolve ourselves and slash away, which will almost kill the Kitting, but not quite. So, and as you can see, this guy here is using all the special colors energy cards, which are nice, I guess, but not really that big of a deal. Anyway, let's use full heal here, because I'm tired of my time being wasted here. So there we go. So, and you know what, I'm going to go in for the kill. My bench Pokemon will survive this for a moment, so yeah, they will survive this for a couple of turns. And next turn this will be over. I'm going to use a potion because I can, and here we go. And this is why you don't use exclusively Staloth attack forever to build up. Oh, by the way, this guy here, these clerics, they're cheating because they require you to have certain cards, and while this guy does use double colors energy cards, he can also require you to use Pidgeys or Wigglypuffs or so, but they're not using them themselves. So they're essentially putting a restriction on you, but not on themselves. That is essentially cheating. So I took all of the prize cards and you lose. Yeah, take that, bandana. So this youth has come here is indeed a strong one. Ho ho ho. I'm hashtag dead inside. So, and we get a booster pack here. Ooh, Blastoise. That's actually pretty good. I can use the Blastoise. One of the best cards I've gotten in a while. The not so good Cypher. Dark Clefairy. Well, I'll be. It's been a while since I've lost. Next time you come to fight, I may change my card requirements. Yeah, I'm never going to fight you schmucks again. Aye, Alan of Team Great Rocket's Colors Altar, I challenge you to a card duel. Dratini cards. Use them and I'll fight you. But if your deck doesn't have four of them, I'll refuse the challenge. So, what you say? Does your deck have Dratini cards? If you do, let's begin the decisive battle. No. So you don't have the cards which I've requested. No matter, I'll wait here for you. Well now, just don't sit around. Go collect the cards I need, yeah? I think this guy might have a bird deck. I think. I'm not quite sure. Anyway. Let's... Oh, this is a version without trainer cards, which I'm probably not going to use. So let's connect to our minicam. And let's reload our standard Firestorm deck. Here we go. Let's load this one here. And yeah, here we go. Let's select it, just to be safe. And so I need Dratinis. I hope I actually have enough Dratinis, because if I don't have enough Dratinis, I'll have to grind for them. And I think the first time I challenged these guys, I was grinding for like 2 or 3 hours for double colors, energy cards, some other stupid requirements. So, Dratini, I actually have enough Dratinis. And Pound, this one here has 40 hit points. I'm just going to use you, but I'm not actually going to use you for obvious reasons. I'm just going to have you sit there and be useless. So, potions. Maybe you could reduce one potion. And maybe one gust of wind. Then full heal. Probably not going to need that desperately. So let's do it like this. Nope. And let's chant this guy, because I don't want to use fighting Pokemon, because I think he has birds. Do you have the 4 cards I've requested in your deck yet? I want Dratini cards, do you understand? Yes, 4 Dratini cards are needed if you wish to fight me. Yes, I have Dratini cards. Check, you have indeed need my request. Then let us storm further. Set aside 6 prize cards. Colors Cleric Alum, Super Sudden Death deck, more Gigantic Nerd Goggles death deck. So, oh, Magma, hey Magma. Oh, I should have switched this one out too. So I've got nine tails and I've got Magma. I'm actually going to start with Magma because both Vulpix and Magma need 2 rounds to gear up. And then, oh, hey, look at that Dratini. And then should I actually Gust of Wind? I'm actually going to Gust of Wind straight away. Let's just Gust of Wind straight away because I'm a troll. And yeah, there we go. And another Ninetales, nice. So let's Fire Punch you. And you're dead next round. Okay, looks like he's essentially giving up already. So actually prepare Magma a little bit more. Oh, Jigglypuff, so he just managed to save himself here. Rap, ooh, I'm paralyzed. That's not great, but we can deal with that. Does only 10 damage. Actually, we've got full heal, so... Do we have more energy? No, we do not, but I'm going to use Flamethrower nevertheless because I want to end this as quickly as possible. And I can actually... If he... Oh, and Friendship Song. No. Oh, that's what Friendship Song is. I thought that would like put me to sleep or so for some reason. Anyway, let's kill you as well. Let's see. Let's see how long you can keep this up. Another Clefairy. You are surely... Well, you're rolling in the mons, but I keep killing them. So as long as I have fire energy, this is going to go well. So, I mean, you already have 4 Pokemon. And did 10 points of damage. Okay, I can't actually kill this one here in 2 rounds. Oh, another Magma, that's convenient. But I can kill it in 2 rounds, but I only need Flamethrower once, so let's do it like this. Dark Clefable, I think, has some sort of... I think it can put you like to sleep, or it's sort of Confusion Song or something like that, so... And he evolves one more of these guys. That's okay with me. So let's actually see what this one here can do. Dark Song. 10 bench damage. Okay, that's interesting, but not particularly dangerous, considering that he has done pretty much no damage so far. And there's a Dratini I'm never going to use. Ooh, you can actually... Okay. Yeah, whatever. I'm going to heal, and I'm probably going to wake up anyway. And yep, told you so. So let's just heal up to be sure. And let's get one more energy card here out. And yeah, I'm going to do this a cheap way. Use Gust of Wind. And just roast your Dratini. So. And there we go. Well, that was easy. Man, these guys kind of suck. Yeah, their decks are over focused. Look how weak this guy was against this fast build-up. Wow, boy, did I lose. Oh yeah, you're right about that. You suck. Avery, or were you Alum? Wow, Moonstone. Search your deck for a Colors Evolution card, show to your opponent and put it into your hand. Shuffle your deck afterwards. Not bad, actually. That's not bad. And does apply to all Colors Pokémon. Pidgeotto, Twister... Monster Ten knocks out... The defending Pokemon flip out a coin. Effects return all the energy cards and trainer cards attached to that Pokemon to your opponent's hand. Pretty nasty. And this one here isn't bad either. Yeah, this one at 60 hit points. It's not that bad. It's not that bad. There were worse ones, definitely. And another Assault Booster Pack. And Mr. Mime, the other Mr. Mime. So, Invisible Wall. This can be devastating. And Meditate can escalate really quickly because it does damage for damage. So in a couple of rounds it does insane damage. A loss is a loss. I'm not ashamed to admit it. So let's see what this guy here wants. Who a battle with me? Now let me consult Gretrock number 2. Yeah, you got it. That was me in disguise. I'm done being Gretrock number 2 though. Would you like to fight me as Avery? Special requirements to prevent me from losing though. Okay. Yeah, so even admitting that you cheat. I want your deck to include 4 Meowth cards. It's the only way I'll agree to have a card battle with you. Nope. What now? You don't want to fight? You're going to have to battle me if you want to the Gretrock Colors coin. I could also just beat you up, but that's not an option in this game. So, you know what? Let's just try this again. But I'm not going to use these Meowth ever. Yeah, forget it. I'm not going to use any of them. Because I don't care for your bogus requirements. And is this the guy with the bird Pokemon? We'll see. Hey there, have you put the four cards I requested in your deck yet? Do you remember them right? Four Meowth cards. Would you like to duel Avery? Yes, please. Okie dokie, you've got everything I called for. Time to unleash your six prize cards. Let's begin. Okay, here's Careless Cleric Avery. Eye of the Storm deck. Okay, he looks weird. Pika Pika. So, Pokemon Fan Burn on one. Yeah, Meowth. You are... I'm not going to use you. I'm not even going to put you on the bench. Oh yeah, he's got the birds. So don't use a fighting deck against them. So Gust. Okay, only does some damage. So let's use Smokescreen. And let's see where that protects us for a while. Quick attack. And you miss. So doesn't really matter that much anyway, because Magma has 70 hit points, which is actually pretty good. And I do not poison, but that's okay, because Pidgey is going to die during the next round anyway. Ooh, Moonstone. Ooh, here's Pidgeotto. So that's interesting to say the least. Oh yeah, he's got Twister. Twister is pretty mean. So let's use... yeah. I might rethink my strategy here, but we'll see. Anyway, let's use Smokescreen. That should keep us in the fight for a while. And you miss, because Smokescreen is almost as trollish as you attack. So that's said and done. Let's try to poison you, and you're poisoned. Yeah, you're done. Even if you return all the energy cards, you're done after this round. So, and you retreat. That's probably wiser. Quick attack and 30 damage. Well, but I've got another potion, so we should be good for now. And no, I'm not going to use it. I'm not going to use you. You're just going to sit there and just going to sit there. Yeah. Just in case he uses energy removal, let's use this one here. And poison. Poison is what we want. So, wow, he's really just switching out and switching out more. That's okay with me. So, and you're poisoned too. I think poison is cured when you go to the bench. I think it is. And wow, this again. Okay. It's chipping away my health here. I could use... oh, no. No, I'm not going to use those. I don't even care. Not going to use any of these stupid Meowth. I could really use something else then. Okay. This is incredible. I could really use something else here than these guys, but hey. No poison, but that's okay. I think Flying Pikachu needs two rounds to gear up. Oh, Defender. Interesting. And could I please get something out than Fire Energy? That would be great. Because I already used two potions. But anyway, you're dead now. Oh, no, you're not, because you have a Defender. And you've got a potion. Troll. So... oh, Ponyta. That's good. So let's gear you up straight away. And poison. And is he out of energy? It seems like it. I'm certainly not. I have all the energy cards on my hand. And dead. So, there we go. Which is convenient, because then I can try to poison the next one straight away. If actually that had worked, which it hadn't. Oh, he's got Bill. And... oh, Recycle Energy. So he has some... ooh, yeah. This is going well. This is going well. So, no poison. But that's okay. Tauros is going to die in two rounds anyway. So it doesn't really matter all that much. He's probably not going to spend any energy cards on this one here. Or maybe he is. Okay. Interesting. But okay. So why am I drawing all of these guys here? Anyway, let's use Agility. And yeah, if he plays Pidgeotto now, that could be a little bit of an annoyance, but he doesn't. Okay. So let's, in the meantime, let's play Ponyta and the other Magma, and let's prepare the other Magma, just in case. No luck with Agility, but that's okay. Yeah, so he's not another Pidgeotto now. Okay, this is not great, but we'll manage, and we got lucky this time. So Pidgeotto is ready to use, to use the... Oh, I should have switched out the boss way too. He's ready to use his twister attack, but I'm protected for now. And oh, it's actually going to die after this round, so never mind. So that's said and done. Let's actually evolve you. And let's see what we have here. We could... No, there's no need to use Gust of Wind. I might as well kill this one here. And yeah. Yeah, this isn't going to go anywhere. So let's just prepare the other Rapidash. Not that we really need it. And this should be it. And you really... Oh, now he's going to play this game again. By just retreating and returning and stuff like that. But that's okay. I've got time, and I'm almost at the point where I can kill everything you have with one round. You know what? We're not going to play this game anymore. I'm just going to kill you. There we go. There we go. And I lost only one mon. Yep, and you're a loser. Oh, I've lost the match. How could I? This is not good. I received the Lost Isle booster pack. So, we've got Muk. Muk has Toxic Gear that disables all Pokemon powers. Interesting, another Magma I'm not terribly interested in. Yeah, this was okay. And let's see what we have here. Vulpium, Liquiching. Yeah, that was alright, I guess. Oh, you should feed us all, eh? Then take this, the Great Rocker's Colorless Coin. Yep, here it is. The Great Rocket Colorless Coin. And, it looks like you already have the Great Rocket Psychic Coin. That can only mean you'll be entering Great Rocket Castle soon. That would make you the first non-team Great Rocket member to enter the castle. That's actually not true, but we'll get back to that later. If you happen to meet Villagey, give him my kind regards. Okay, so we're not ever going to fight these schmucks again. Instead, we're not going to go to the castle yet. Instead, we've got something else to do. Back we are, and we are going to fight the Challenge Cup before we enter Castle Great Rocket. Owl, I've been expecting you. You should try your best to meet with King Villagey on Great Rocket Island. That's the only way to make Team Great Rocket change their terrible ways. You'll need the Pokemon cards of Legend to have a duel with Villagey. So let's start the Final Cup. Well, assuming you're prepared. Start the Final Cup? Yes. Very well, let's enter the Finals Hall. So, let's do this in a very dramatic fashion. And I think they polished this place up a little bit. I remember it looking slightly different, or maybe it doesn't. Anyway, here's a Pokemon card Final Cup. Alright, Owl, let's begin the Final Cup. We are the Grandmasters, keepers of the Pokemon cards of Legend. Without defeating all four of us, you can't earn the cards of Legend. Let's begin. First, you'll do Courtney. Yeah, the cards you won at the end of the last game, you're not going to get them back ever. Unless you fight the cup a couple of times. Oh ho ho, I'm your first opponent, Curtain of the Flame. Take seat, Owl. Oh, but don't get comfy. Let's start the sixth prize duel. Grandmaster Curtain Grand Fire Deck. So I've got Magic Cup. Not a bad start. Yeah, I think I'm actually going to start with Squirtle. Yeah, I'm going to start with Squirtle and then build up Magic Cup. Let's do just that. And here we go. Let's try to paralyze you. And it works, so that's a good start. Very good start indeed. And she's Pokeballing, or maybe not. Oh, Moltres, of course. Yeah, Moltres. She's going to use Moltres for the... Oh, Magma. That's not good. She's going to use Moltres for the energy card, obviously. And that... So she essentially uses Moltres as a fancy trainer card, which you really shouldn't do. So she's probably going to play Magma next, which is going to make things a little bit more difficult. Oh no, she's going to play Moltres next for some reason. I'm okay with that. So, Pokemon Trader, very good. I can get a Gyarados that way. Of course, I need another card first. Let's gimp Magma a little bit here. Yeah, Moltres isn't weak against water or lightning. In fact, Moltres isn't weak against anything. And looks like we don't even need to trade here because we have our Gyarados. And we could actually retreat, but I'm not going to do it just now. She might also use Scoop on Moltres, but we'll see. Is she actually going to use the dive attack? Wow, that would be sort of scary, I guess. Yeah, but I'm okay with that, so no paralysis. Oh, another Moltres. What can that other Moltres do? Oh, hey, Staryu. Let's actually check. Dry up. Okay, that is bad, but all these need kind of preparation time. So Gyarados can't kill this one here within a round, but can do its best. So could actually use Bubble Beam twice for the paralysis, just in case. Another Ponyta, switch. Yeah, that's actually quite good, because I want to kill this one here first. And let's actually prepare the Squirtle here, because I can't use, and I'm not going to play this one here in case I need. I can kill this one here with two Bubble Beams, in case I need it for the Pokémon Trader. Okay, looks like she's not. Or I could use Professor Oak. Yeah. Let's just use. Oh, should have used the Pokémon Trader first, obviously. Not sure why I didn't do that, but. But I got another Pokémon Trader. That's convenient. So let's use Pokémon Trader right away to trade you for a Wartortle. Here we go. Then we can turn you into Blastoise soon. So this one here isn't really all that dangerous. I'm kind of scared of Magma, so I'm going to use Gust of Wind and just eliminate Magma straight away. So there we go. And now we're back where we started, except she's got one Pokemon less. So here's Blastoise. And yeah, let's use Dragon Rage here. Yeah, this should settle it. Yeah, she's not going to go anywhere after this. Especially not with the Blastoise being on the bench and my Gyarados being fully ready. And oh, she's actually going to do damage against me. It's unbelievable. So, that's said and done. I did have a potion, didn't I? Yeah, it doesn't really matter. Anyway, so 100 damage and you're out. There we go, and she loses. Yeah, that was pathetic. But as I've already said, her weakness is really that she has a pure fire deck and with zero counters. Steve at least has flying Pokemon. Oh, I give. I lost a duel. Nice going, Owl. Your next battle is against Steve Owl. Hey Owl, let's have a Pokemon card battle. I'll show you why they call me Thundering Steve. Owl, would you like to change your deck? Yes, please, because I'm not going to use the water deck. Could actually use this one here. So let's maybe remove the boss's way, which I'm pretty sure I had in here. Yeah, here we go. And I'm kind of tempted to try the fire deck, because obviously a fighting is going to have the issue of only having the weakness against all these Zapdos cards, and that's really kind of problematic. So let's put in all the energy removal. Actually, let's cancel this and let's dismantle this deck here first, and then let's change this one here because I want to get all the energy removal I have, and I don't have any super energy removal. That's really kind of disappointing. So, but anyway, let's remove the boss's way and let's get these guys here out of the way. Let's maybe add one more of these ones here, and Vulpix, Ninetales, yeah, I kind of want these. Ponyta and Rapidash, definitely. The Magmas are all pretty good. I actually have this Moltres here, but as all legendary birds, it's legendarily terrible. Yeah, let's actually save this to the deck record machine, because this should be my definitive version of the deck. So there we go. So let's try our luck against Steve. Would I change your deck? No. Okay then, you may start the battle against Steve. 6 prize cards sound good to me. Ready? Let's go. Legendary Fossil deck. So I can start with... I've got Dark Ninetales, and I've got Ninetales and Vulpix. Not the worst start, not the best. And he always has Electabuzz. Always. which is problematic because Thundershock. And in two rounds this guy can... Yeah, this Thunder Punch, this is going to... this is terrible. This could actually end me quite quickly. We'll see. Nope. But still does a hell lot of damage. So I could evolve now. And yeah, what I could actually do is... can evolve. Now I'm already half dead. I couldn't use Lure. And I can prepare a little bit against these Zapdoses. So, oh yeah. Yeah, here we go. Because these ones are going to need a while till they're ready. Ooh, Voltorb. Yeah. So, oh, Magma. Yeah, I need to get that Magma ready. Not going to do something just yet. So he's going to get Zapdos ready, but I can kill Zapdos with one shot. Hmm. Yeah, let's actually do that. I might get killed during the next round then. That's a problem, but we'll see. So Thunder Punch, and you do damage to yourself. I'm still almost dead. That's not great. Let's use energy removal against Zapdos here. And let's prepare... Yeah, I don't really have time to prepare Magma because I'm going to remove energy here every round, which is not great. But there's not much I can do about it. And yeah, Voltorb is actually going to kill me now, which is kind of pathetic. And then he's probably going to use the time to prepare the other Zapdos, which is not good. Oh, another Vulpix. That's good. So I could use a Pokemon Trader for Ponyta too. We'll see. For now, it's just Smokescreen. And hope we get a little bit lucky. We'll see. Ooh, Electrode. Sonic Boom. Okay, why does this damage? That Smokescreen should have prevented that. Or maybe it doesn't. Because... Yeah, let's actually use Pokemon Trader. Let's trade a Dark Ninetales for a Ponyta, which you would have gotten early-ish anyway, but I think, yeah, we already have played that, so that's a question, Smog or Smokescreen, because I need two rounds anyway, and no, wait, let's try to poison it, yeah, so there's your poison, that's good, then I can Smokescreen after that and try to stall a little bit longer, oh, or maybe not, okay, that's actually good for me. Wow, okay, he's healing up. Well, there's another... Let's prepare Ponyta, and let's try to poison this bastard here. And it doesn't work, so I've got one more round, then I need to Smokescreen, and... Oh, not this Zapdos, I hate that one. Uh-oh. But this one does this... Thunder Crash, holy hell. That's not good, so let's try to poison this one here. And it doesn't work, so that was essentially a wasted round. Oh dear, Thunder Crash. This is terrible because he's going to kill me anyway. So why the hell did you do that? You almost killed yourself with that. So anyway, Rapidash, you're round to another Magma. So it's Stomp. I need another Fire Energy card. That will change everything. Yeah, there we go. So, and Electrode is back in action. So it's going to Sonic Boom me. This is actually pretty tight. Ooh, and I got lucky. That's great. No attacking. So let's get the other Magma ready, and let's hope we get lucky again. Excellent. So Steve's turn. No attack, obviously. Let's check my bench. So we've got another Vulpix, which you could get ready, but this Magma here needs two energy cards, I think. Yeah, Fire Punch and Smog. Yeah, definitely. So let's use. Didn't get lucky here. So Electrode could. Oh no, this Zapdos here. Yeah. Uh oh. That's pretty bad, but I've got a Ninetales here. Let's evolve you. Let's play you and let's get a fresh hand. Let's play Bill. Let's play the other Bill. And let's play... So we've got energy removal, that's pretty good. Oh, oh, nobody, none of you guys has energy, that's pathetic. Let's prepare this magma instead. I don't didn't get any potion. But yeah, I'm in a pretty solid position, I'd say. I'm going to need 4 rounds to kill this one here though. So, and he seems to be really low on energy, which is excellent. So this should be his Achilles heel as well, because all his Pokemon need quite a while to prepare except for oh, did I kill Lectabuzz? I guess I did. Didn't even notice that. Anyway, let's prepare Ninetales just in case. Still not getting lucky here, but it's okay. Oh, he's got 1 energy card. That's cute. So let's remove that straight away just to frustrate him. And nope, still no luck, but that's okay. So there we go. Now I just need to kill you and then it's over. Speedball is actually pretty good. Very good against water Pokemon. Can kill them in 1 or 2 rounds if they are at the beginning of the duel. So I really like Wartop for that. And you're dead. Oh no, you're not, because you retreated. Oh, come on, you troll. That will just cost me more time. But isn't actually going to change anything. So Ninetales ready. Let's get another Ponyta ready, because I can. What's the card situation saying? I have enough left. So 2 more rounds and then this is over. Oh dear. What's the retreat cost of this guy here? Retreat 2 cards. Very good. You're not going to pay that anytime soon. And I'm invulnerable now anyway. Oh, now you're actually getting some good cards, but now it's too late, so it doesn't really matter. And there we go. I win. Was a little bit closer than I wanted it to be, but that's okay. You're the winner. You did great. Impressive, Owl. Our next duel was Jack. I won't lose this time, not with the full power of my gorgeous deck. Owl, would you like to change your deck? What I would like to do is end this episode here, and I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye.